I made it. I heard the table. Oh, the other one's getting From Oreo and Glass Box. Thank you. Oh, this is the best one.
No,
Okay, Rick.
Rachel
Becky's sister, she's at the wedding. Maid of honor, I'm sorry. This is Lori, she's also in the wedding. And our beautiful bride and groom, stand up, Robert.
$35 front row. ringside.
Ringside, that's your ringside.
Oh, ringside, ready for the fight. No fight.
Later.
Later.
Dolores Hickley, which isn't here. She's not here, is she?
No.
This is a Taylor.
Bobby?
Yes.
One of them are blue, but I don't know which one.
Rachel.
Well, this may be because blue.
Oh, who did? That's enough.
Wait, those two went together.
Start with directions.
Well, we got Diddy.
Togetherness.
right, so now I know where the blame lies. Uh-huh.
Hey, Bob, I think I forgot to put my name on it, even though I signed it.
Susan, Cindy, Tammy, Teresa, Linda, and Mr. Gray.
No, I didn't put Mrs. Gray at all, but...
I meant to add it.
So you came without a
I signed all their names and forgot to put my own.
I thought it was
somebody say something.
Can you cook good?
Yes, you can.
Good. Now you've got everything you need to cook.
She's a very good cook.
Appointments here for dinners.
From Radio Shack, right?
The dads.
sink
drain. What are you trying to do to me, man?
I declare out the cellar.
Hey, if your mother can get new furniture, Bob, right? She gave the furniture away. Right? Hey, you can get new tools, right?
I did already.
Thanks, man.
Okay. Hey, Bob, that's the one we had in the truck last week.
I know. I'm a bit procrastinating. This is from Mom Wilson.
That's better. Cows on them back.
You still have to watch your lot that long. You can't leave the crust of
slept on.
Spending money. Always talk about spending money. Never invite in-laws at the same time. Always go shopping with Barb.
That's a big one.
Never invite Bob Sr. to help with cleaning instructions.
Boy, they know me.
Always pretend your heart is full of honesty. Always have Bobby do the laundry.
No way.
Never forget your friend Kathy when it comes to present giving. I won't read the last one.
Why? What's it say? It's maybe it's too personal.
She's not going to read the last one.
Fighting. Always take your clothes off when you get to fighting.
Expression next month.
Thank you.
Like you're gonna have to take Jordan's picture down, Bob. You know what I mean?
Yeah, Michael Jordan does.
Jordan will let me have.
Yes.
not food, Mom. Silent, you know.
Oh, Petro. She's not here with us today. She's somewhere.
She's in Arizona.
Where?
She's in Arizona.
Yeah, right.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Is that
Petro?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I just assumed the red button.
Oh, that's nice.
I think it's
cute. I do too. It's
like cows are in. Do you see so many cows?
Well, I said I love them, but I never had the opportunity to know.
Cookies,
babe. Oh, wow. Oh, good job. Thank
you very
much.
He got more excited on that than the toolbox.
Yes. Uh-huh. I knew that whatever I had him in mind when I bought that. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he did. I didn't want to embarrass him.
Priorities first. Food first.
Christmas lights.
Oh,
wow. Christmas lights. Yeah, what a nice gift.
Ooh. Who's that from?
Who's that from? Who's that?
Mom Wilson.
Oh, that's a neat idea.
Yeah. She buy the juice?
We'll borrow them. We're out of them. That goes with the cookies, Bob. That goes with the cookies. It's good.
Aren't you taking a picture?
Yeah, it's going itself.
Oh, I was wondering what the heck you weren't up there that much.
Rose is in the hospital. She's waiting for one of her babies. so.
And you know what? If they eliminate
Yvonne. Yvonne. Cows on there, bro.
No, no cows.
This is Alice.